Welcome to 2023. You made it. Glory to God. I am yours truly, Dr. Natalie Sharp. And I just wanted to extend a special greeting to you on this first day of the new year. God has been faithful. God has been awesome. He has been good. He has seen you through to this very moment in time. And I just want to say a short prayer for those of you who are connecting with me in this moment. This year, 2023, is going to bring about wonderful things, things that you couldn't have even imagined. You know, the Word of God says that God does exceedingly and abundantly above all we can ever imagine or think. And this is one of those years for you. I declare it in the mighty name of Jesus that you will experience the miraculous touch of a true and living God in this 2023. You know, a lot of us have gone through a lot throughout these past few years. And sometimes, just like the Word of God says, that a hope that is delayed makes the heart to grow sick. But let me tell you something. Even though your promise may have seemed like it has not yet fulfilled or been manifested, that doesn't mean that your hope should be lost. It doesn't mean that God has failed you. It does not mean that things aren't going to get better more than they will get worse. So I encourage you, and I'm praying this prayer for you today. I feel this in my spirit. Even though what you have gone through in the previous years has not been what your expectations were, God is faithful. And this year, you can mark this year. Mark this year that this is the year for the turnaround. This is the year of the divine transfer. This is the year when things shift in your favor. When God stands up for you and he rejoices at the story of your redemption. Glory to God. I was so enthralled when I actually read that scripture about how God actually stood up and rejoiced. He danced. He rejoiced at the redemption of his children. This is the year for that, for you. Father, we come to you this moment. We thank you for the grace that has seen us through to this new year. And we have a great expectation that your name will yield results, that you will be who you are, a good father, a wonderful savior, a mighty healer, the conquering lion of the tribe of Judah. Father, these are the things that your word declares that you are. And so we stand in faith in this moment, believing that you will be exceedingly great as you always are, beyond what we can ever expect or imagine. Father, I pray for the one who is expecting healing in this moment, that you will touch them, God, that you will allow for there to be a transformation in their bodies, in their mind, in their spirit, wherever it is that they need your touch. Father, for those who are experiencing financial challenges, even right now in the name of Jesus, there will be provision made because you are Jehovah Jireh. Father, for those who are unsure of the path in which they need to go, that Father, you will lead them and direct them where they ought to be, where it is that they ought to stand, what it is that they ought to do. We give you all the glory, all the praise, and all the honor, because you are wonderful. You are spectacular. You are all things marvelous, and we worship you. We yield ourselves to you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Thank you so much for connecting today. This is just the beginning of many interactions where you can expect to feel the presence of the living God. in this atmosphere. My name again is Dr. Natalie E. Sharp. This is Morning Breeze TV, and you have yourself a blessed and wonderful new year. Bye.